Hello, I'm Rachel J, and this is Cultivator Kitchen. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make my decadent, scrumptious, fully raw vegan caramel sauce. It's so easy to make. There's no blender, no complicated equipment necessary. You can make this in a bottom of a bowl, and it makes 4 sizable portions. I like to use this as a dip with apples or to make a caramel apple plate, which I'll show you too in this video. It's also great swirled into some vanilla ice cream for a caramel swirl ice cream. So good. If you make my caramel sauce, I'd love to see how you use it. Make sure to tag me on Instagram at Cultivator Kitchen and use the hashtag Cultivator Kitchen too. Please make sure to like this video below and subscribe so I can keep making great content for you guys. Okay, here's the recipe. Thank you. Thank you.